so glad we came tonight. It's a lovely party, isn't it?
Not nearly as lovely as the woman in my arms. You feel so good. You smell good, too.
I'm trying out a new perfume.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
I've smelled it before.
Well, one of your other girlfriends must have worn it then.
So what is it?
You know, this is so weird. This is exactly what the woman who sold it to me said would happen. That if a man smelled this perfume on me, he would fall madly in love with me and never forget me.
Her perfume is so intoxicating. Her skin is so soft.
Ethan, what's wrong? Why are you looking at me like that?
I was thinking about our wedding. How beautiful you're going to look coming down the aisle.
Oh, I can't wait to see you waiting for me at the altar. It's going to be the most wonderfully perfect day. We have Teresa to thank for it, you know. Did I tell you that I've come up with the most appropriate way to thank her?
What?
Well, she's helped us so much in the planning of the wedding that I've been racking my brains trying to come up with something appropriate, and I did it. Remember how Whitney said that Teresa wasn't going to go to the prom because she didn't have a date? Well, I mean, I do partially blame myself. The reason she doesn't have a date probably is because she spent all her time with you planning the wedding. And oh, the prom is just such a special moment in every girl's life, and I want to make sure that she goes and has a terrific time.
So, what are you going to do?
Well, I'm going to find her a date. The perfect date.
Who?
You, Ethan. I want you to take Teresa to the prom.